The Raiders are reportedly going to trade Derek Carr right after the season ends, but he has a no-trade clause. And if I was Carr, I would refuse all trades and make them cut me, because then he could sign with whoever he wants. Not to mention the Raiders haven't had his back, so why should he help them out?